It's not every day you get to celebrate a century of birthdays.
To celebrate with you the 100th birthday of our very own Miss Millie Bailey.
But it hasn't always been easy for this Howard County resident and World War II veteran. She recalls one encounter while in uniform.
And this white lady looked toward me and spit at me and said, "Look at that black bitch."
After living through years of segregation, Bailey says this birthday feels different.
As far as integration and racial, we've come a long ways. There's still some things that could be improved. Nobody can deny that things are better racially than they were years ago.
In her 100 years of living and coping, Bailey says a little effort goes a long way.
I think there's still so many people who have needs. And if everybody did a little bit to help the people who have needs, it would be a better world.
This birthday celebration was a surprise, sponsored by Howard County and Mission Barbecue. But Bailey had another surprise, a presidential surprise, nearly 3 years ago. That's when she met Barack Obama at the White House.
Just meeting any president is a thrill, and to meet our first Negro president made it an extra thrill.
And Obama wasn't the first president this former school teacher has met. That was Bill Clinton.
I met President Clinton when he and I were both speakers at a memorial at Duke University with about 2,200 people, and he said he'd be proud to be my adopted grandson.
As for all the fuss making her special day.
But for anybody to take time out of their busy day to come and honor me, I'm very grateful.
In Columbia, Maryland, Carlos Marquina, CNS TV.